The 51st annual Golden Horse Awards were held in the Taiwanese capital, Taipei, on Saturday. The equivalent of the Oscars for Chinese language films, this year's awards saw a record high for the number of nominated movies, 364 in total. This included 138 features and 226 shorts, animation features and documentaries. Actress Chen Chiang-chiai finally won the award for her role in Exit after two previous nominations. The biggest winner was Blind Massage, nominated in 7 categories and successfully taking home 6 of them. Hollywood actress Lily Collins was among the high-profile names in attendance, presenting the Best New Performer Award. Each year, the Golden Horse Awards attract submissions from mainland China, Hong Kong, and Taiwan.